Don't just post. Instead, automate, engage, and dominate. That's the best strategy to thrive in this tech world, especially when you use the Threads app. It's really great app for marketing where you can share test posts, photos, and carousels to connect with your audience in real time. And to succeed in any sector, staying consistent and keeping reliable connections is a must. But it's never easy and never will be if you're doing it manually. And that's exactly why we need to automate Threads app. And we have built the Threads automation app just for that. Mint does not have a native app for Threads, so we developed one that helps you schedule, optimize, and grow without any manual effort. So trust me, this automation app will be a great boost for you to thrive and spark real engagement on the Threads app. Let's cut the talk and dive into awesome features of the Threads automation app. I have developed two simple workflows to demonstrate thread automation. So one among them is all about watching folders having images, multiple images, and create a carousel post in Threads. The second workflow is all about watching new items or new ideas in Google Sheet and create threads. So that means create a test post. So it's very simple. I'll demonstrate in a simple way so that you can easily replicate for your own automation purposes. So coming to the scenario, the first workflow, as I said, the idea is there is a Google Drive and you can upload a lot of Google Drive folders with multiple images. Say, if you want to showcase products like watches, you can put watch images or some other images. So it's all about upload multiple folders and then come to the scenario and start using a module, watch folder of Google Drive. So simple, you can use the Google Drive module, watch folder, where it triggers when a new folder is created or modified. So here, when I open the module, you can see it watches the folder by created time and keep a limit of one. And then you can schedule the scenario, the workflow to run every day. Say like once in every day. So what will happen if you keep every day at a particular time, since the limit of the module is put to one, it will select one folder at a time and keep posting carousel in your thread. So let's see how this automation works further. Moving further, you can see the module search for file and folder. Yes. So once we upload the folder, we are watching here for the folder. So we need to grab the images inside or the file inside the folder. So we need to use the module, search module, search for files and folders, and then just configure the module with the folder selection. So it's simple, just toggle the map option and map the folder ID from the watch folder module. And then retrieve file, provide option files and retrieve with a higher limit. So if you are providing up to 5 images, you can put a limit of 5, yeah? Once the image is there, to post in thread, we need the share link. So we use another module, share link. So you can see get a share link module, just connect it. And it's very simple. In get a share link, you can map the file ID from the search module. So you can see the file ID is mapped here. And then provide a role as reader and type as anyone, right? So this will provide you the web content link. Now, coming to the Threads app, you can see this is a Threads app. It watches for new threads, create test post, image post, video post. A lot of feature is there. Our idea is to post a carousel. So you can type carousel and use create a carousel post module. And here, what you need to configure is you need to add a connection. It's very simple. You have to provide the client ID and secret. So it's provided in the documentation. I'll definitely provide that in the description of the video. And coming here in the carousel, you can see we need to provide the URL, the image or the video URL, right? So we are selecting the type and the URL is provided. Since it is an array, since there can be multiple items, we'll create an array using array aggregator. So I've connected an array aggregator from flow control. So under array aggregator, you can use the source module as the get images. That is the second module, that is search for files and folders. We are mapping that to the source module. As the source module and then selecting the target structure type. So we are passing, we have to create an array in the format of Threads app. So we are selecting the carousel items as a Threads structure. Thread structure is selected as the target structure type and this will start populating. So otherwise in general, this is how the target structure type will look like. It will list all the aggregated fields from the previous modules. So instead, we are selecting carousel items from the threads app and just select the type of URL and map the web content link. So I'm selecting the web content link. Yeah, so that is mapped here. So once this is done, in the threads app, you need to map the array. So you can map the array generated from the array aggregator module. So that's all. It's very simple. The workflow is done. Now let's go to the Google Drive and I'll upload a folder. So I'm going to upload a folder now. So I'm just uploading now a single folder. You can upload a bunch of folders already prepared. So every day based on the limit, since we provided one as a limit, it will creating carousels as per the scheduled time. So I'm uploading watch folder. So you can see I provided two images of watches. And now let's go and run the scenario. Yeah. So I'm running the scenario. It has processed and created an array. So you can see the array here. And finally, it is running the threads module. I'm just excited. So it's processing. Ah, nice. The module has successfully run. Now let's go to the threads app and see the magic. So let me refresh here. Okay, see here. Check out this cool product and it has shown the watches. You can provide some description, some links like affiliate marketing, all right? So you can provide some links, etc. so that you can use this automation effectively. So that's all about the carousel post creation. So in the threads app, you can see an option to provide the content as well. So that's why we have provided in our carousel post, check out this cool product. So instead of that, you can add additional description, links, tags. You can simply generate using OpenAI and map the tags, I mean the hashtags, and similarly you can put the affiliate link as well. So if you want to do affiliate automation, right, the affiliate link promotion can also be done. Now let's go back to the another scenario that is all about creating simple thread, that is create a test post. It's very simple. So let's go to the Google Sheet. You can provide a lot of keywords here or ideas or book names. So based on your interest, put those topics in the Google Sheet, and it's simple. You don't have to put manually. You can either generate from OpenAI, ChatGPT, and paste here in the Google Sheet. So what happened in the scenario, we will use the module watch for new rows. It's very simple. So watch for new rows triggers when a new row is added. And what the idea, we'll provide the limit as one and schedule it to happen once in a day. So what will happen every day, it will choose one new row and create a test using OpenAI and then post it in threads. So let's go further. So in watch new rows, you select the sheet name and the spreadsheet ID, everything is selected. And finally, you put a limit of one, and then you are going to use an OpenAI module. So in OpenAI, you can see create a completion module. So just select this and create a completion module. You can see you need to add the connection. It's very simple. All these modules need connection as we explained in our previous video. So you can simply follow the connection guide here. There is an online help in all the modules, and then select a method that is chat completion and the model. So we are going with GPT-4 or mini, and then select the message. So in the message, we are providing the topic as a user role from the Google Sheet. So just map it, and then we are providing an assistance. In the assistant, we are providing an instruction like create a concise and engaging thread post explaining the topic and keep it simple and professional, right? And we are providing a JSON structure. So result in JSON structure in this format. And then we can say use new line separator, set of instructions, or you can explain your style of writing as well and give set of examples as well, right? So once that is done, select the response format as JSON object and save it. And in the threads module, so we are using a threads module test post. So here you can see test post. And then in the test post, just map the output from OpenAI module. It's very easy. So just map it and it's ready. So let's run this and see the magic. So you can see we got a topic Albert Einstein. And we got an OpenAI output. So this is the result. Albert Einstein revolutionized physics with his theory. Yeah. And this is posted in threads. So let's go and refresh our threads. See here. So Albert Einstein revolutionized physics with his theory of relativity and so. Cool, right? I quickly developed this automation in couple of hours. It's very easy. You can modify this. As I mentioned, you can add your affiliate links or hashtags or promote your agencies using threads with this thread automation. Interesting? Now let me tell you where you can access this thread automation app. You can simply go to our product page and see this thread automation page. So here you can see the description explanation, and then you can see three plans. One is 3 days trial access, and this app is absolutely free for our school members. And finally, there's a lifetime deal of $79. Cool, right? So today itself, start following the instructions which is explained above in the page, and you can simply install the app and try with our packages. And that's how you can automate and dominate on Threads app. With this Threads automation app, you will be building a consistent engagement while saving time and growing effortlessly. So why struggle with manual posting when you can scale on autopilot? Try this app now and take your Threads game to the next level. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more automation hacks.